I suppose today is the day we find out Irvin's fate, whether or not they will swing in like Batman and Robin, or he will just get his head cut off, and that would just kill all my momentum. Welcome back to Attack on Titan. My name is Jack. You can call me iShinobi. Willie, what is our drink for today?
Oh, boys. You're in for a treat today, okay? I made my own drink. We have some...
leveling up.
This is not going to happen every episode. we got vodka. We got a little bit of pink lemonade. Yeah, you can call me a... And then we got some soda water just to, you know, not make my throat hurt.
I don't think there's anything wrong with pink lemonade. I feel like it's just like lemonade, but less like tart.
Yeah, but when people like make their own drinks, they're like, the standard is set.
Well, you're not a bartender by any means. So I don't know if the standard should be set.
True.
We're going to hop right into the episode. If you're new to the channel, drop a sub, hit that big wood bell. Willie is linked down below as per usual. And let's get started. Oh, they just know. Oh my.
Sheesh.
Right in front of everyone. I guess it's kind of like a huge deal that they're executing the leader of the scouts.
Probably should be.
Too bad they are the threat. But it wouldn't happen. I feel like he knows it wouldn't either, because they have all the power. Oof. He's playing mind games. Why does he look so nonchalant?
Yeah, they drew one pose of him, and that was it.
So does Kari Masen.
Do they want a future?
Yeah, this one power.
Irony.
Yeah. The charter is so, like, interpretive, though, too.
Yeah.
But it wasn't their decision originally. It was, like, the guy in the courtroom. Okay, buddy.
Dude, the irony is just off the charts right now.
Texas is like his last hope at this point. Say something, my man!
Dude, I guess it is smart the way that the government's going about it, though.
Play it out, yeah.
They're not revealing anything.
Mm-mm.
Unless.
False king.
Yeah, that doesn't seem legal. Like, probably in a court to decide that or something.
They just give the king too much power, though. Why is Pixis seems confident, though. They both do. He wants this to happen.
Yeah, maybe it's a... Oh, I was gonna say passing of the torch, but maybe not anymore.
Oh my god! What timing, dude! Oh, what? What? How did he know? And why are Berthold and Reiner there?
Yeah, dude, the alliances is getting really confusing.
Yeah. They're realizing how they prioritize themselves. Sheesh. Oh my gosh. All of them are realizing it now. Was she lying?
Oh yeah, maybe she's bluffing.
I feel like it would make more sense. And Aaron's the vessel?
Yeah.
I
think.
Irvin actually changed him. Oh, there he is. He was the guy. The judge. Oh, yeah, it was.
Yeah, nice call.
They just wanted to see how they would play it out. The king is still in that position.
Dude, maybe he's a robot.
Not of the government. Ooh. Oh shoot! Oh my god! They actually turned that around so fast! Sheesh. Why is he so... He's just no-eared them, dude! Yo! Dude, Irvin and Pixis, man.
The duo.
Actually.
Yes, he is.
Wait, what? Is he actually just like...
He was just sleeping. What?
With his eyes open? He just said, time to eat? There's a lot more work to be done. Oof. Uncertain path. God dang, dude. Oh, yeah, this. I forgot about this. We said there were two people. Oh, there are actually two people.
Yeah, but they're hooded, so that just can't mean anything good.
Oh! Oh, it means something very good, actually.
Oh, okay, good.
Oh, shoot. We don't know enough about Zachary, though. They're actually doing way too well. It's gonna be so bad, though.
Yeah, now I'm wondering, what about Kenny? What is happening here? Are they not outlaws?
And then Historia.
And, yeah, and Aaron.
He said he was taking Historia, quote, to where it began. Spread the word! Oh, shoot. Actually exposing him. Dang.
Are people like in shock or like...
Yeah. Levi's facial expression just not changing is so character accurate. Feels good, man. Yeah, things are going way too well, actually. A sacred location. Oh, underground. Oh, whoa, that guy's like chained up. Oof. It's so ironic, yeah.
True.
Yeah.
I mean, like, what do the citizens think?
Yeah. Just seeing the king that they've been led to think was the leader just uprooted like that, I'd
By
be nervous
way, everyone
too.
Everyone in Congress, the House of Representatives, they're gone.
Yeah they were all corrupt. This is like the most emotion I've seen from him. A good revenge story. He was just like, they were just dicks.
Yeah, I just didn't like him. Left a bad taste in my mouth. I mean, he's doing it for good reasons, though.
Mm-hmm. But there's some big decisions to be made.
Yeah, but I mean, there's anyone to make those decisions. Erwin's got me, bro.
Dream to, like, change everything from his father. I mean, that was literally killed because of him. Oof. Frida. Because of her blood, though.
Yeah.
Like, she's the last remaining, true heir, I guess. And there is, because of Ymir's backstory.
Like I said, dude, that whole speech that he was giving her seems so fake to me. Remember when he, like, immediately, like, he just wanted to use her.
So she's saying the story about the place being destroyed is a fake story. Yeah, why would he be the only one to survive, too? It's like he faked his family dying, yeah. And then killed the last one, which was his
And maybe left the most impressionable one
to manipulate? Like, he didn't want that many people with that blood alive. I don't know, dude. Yeah, there's something about race. It's just weird.
Is he getting executed?
Oh, wait. That's the hair of the girl, the oldest daughter. That's her. Wait, what? That was the same hair she had. What is this?
What in the fuck?
That was the thing from the card in between. That was like the hold Titans. I don't know. I need to read it after. So they're just searching for him. Yikes! This is getting juicy. Who did he eat? Can't you just be born with it, or was it from the injection from the shot? Oh wait, she was alive. Oh wait, no, this is someone different.
Is that Historia? Blonde?
Yeah, it is. Historia. Dude, what is happening anymore? Oh my god. Okay, wait, let me go back and read that info card.
The power shift.
Actually, jeez, though, yeah. The like enemies of the show are like shift, so different now.
The core shift? I mean, like,
I like it. I mean, we're like five episodes into the season and it's that big of a like a jump already. Like, yeah. From like who we thought the enemy was, like the king. Now it's just this Lord Race who probably has some other agenda. Where was the card? Underground Chapel, a sacred location where the royal family's power has been passed down for generations. The walls are composed of a naturally luminescent ore, which is thought to have been created by some form of Titan power. Dang, those cards are actually like really ice. Important. What was that?
Maybe we should start reading them. Yeah, look, I said it looked like ice. Looked like
ice cavern. It's just like a natural like rock that like some sculptor Titan put together, I guess. Yeah, so I'm guessing this is like a room. Maybe it's like a sacred room where they pass on powers. Like it's to like
AKA contain each other.
Yeah, like to contain the power after you eat one of them. I don't know. Yeah. Guys, this show's getting freaking crazy. I hope you did enjoy it. We will be back soon with another one because we're going to be doing a lot to catch up for season 4. Again, if you haven't subbed to Willy, check him out down below, and we will see you guys in the next one. Peace.